We have worked hard and we have proven that we are not like other police agencies, or perhaps maybe we've evolved a little bit and we're kind of learning along the path of how to be respectful and tolerant and how to be empathetic in helping people. So policing historically has this culture. Trust me, I'm now in my 27th year of policing. What is, we're trying to change our culture. If the community doesn't respect the police department, we're done. Like, why am I
You're done.
We have proven that we are not like other police agencies, or perhaps maybe we've evolved a little bit and we're kind of learning along the path of how to be respectful and tolerant and how to be empathetic in helping people. If the community doesn't respect the police department, we're done. Like, why am I
You're done.
Seriously.